Hello and welcome. I'm going to be doing a small moral one today. Hope you everyone's doing okay. Sorry I didn't get here yesterday. Something had come up and I'd forgotten about it. So I couldn't be here yesterday, but I am here today. I remember what I'm doing here. It's just a matter of actually doing it. I'm gonna get him over to there. That's one of the big problems here, is actually seeing them. Okay, we're done. Attacking me. Oh, and there's another one with fucking fish down there. Settle down, mate. We're done. We're almost there. Okay. I think that's not the way to go. Who's that? Thank you. Hold on, I've got to deal with this. She knows I'm streaming. Hold on a minute. What is it? Sorry about that. I shouldn't have moaned really because it was important. And she didn't realise I was streaming either. But this time we're going to just get there. He's going to follow me and we're going to go there. He's not going to wave his arms around in midair. Stop attacking me. Gonna get him. Him, I mean, not the guy who was following me. Oh, that's no problem, Curtis. Not a problem at all. Happy to do it. I just felt like compared to what some people would contribute in, mine was pretty minimal, but it was interesting. These guys are gonna die. I hope that the guy is still following me. I don't see him. Oh, here he comes. You mean I can actually kill him? That's what I'm glad I could I'm glad I could do that. I'm glad I could introduce people to it. As I have said before, you've got your Commodore 64, your ZX Spectrum, and all that stuff. The Dragon, not so much. It's nice to see other people who have the enthusiasm. Right now, I must be close to where I'm supposed to be. Okay, Curtis, see you later. Right. Where the heck? No, I don't want to exit the game. That island over there is where I just was, that's what I expected it to be. Mm-hmm. and check this. Make sure she's all right. Make sure my wife's all right. Hold on, sorry about this. She's having a few allergy problems. She'll be all right, but I do need to go and check it out. I'll talk the camera out with her. So what's happened now then? Pretty confident things will be okay. Pretty confident things will be okay. Now we get on with the game. Is this it? There's a house or something, isn't it? You know what? Since it's been so up and down. I'd lost it. Thank you. what's coming? Is this him up here? The bugs here. Glasses on, I think.
You're on your honor. Don't press your luck.
I'm on my what's he? Oh.
This has obviously got nothing to do with it. So I've basically got to turn around back this way. It's just a fucking underwater base. That was a sarcastic comment, by the way. It looks like that face, but it's not. It's a bit. It's a boat still. It's a guy still here because he's not. This is it. Okay.
Don't stand above.
This way. So now where it is now. Yeah.
Don't stand above. Don't stand about.
There's someone watching me. I can tell.
Might not even be that way. It better be. You just told me to find your friend. So, it better be important. I'm going away because I've done your bloody quest.
If I can help, I will, but don't take too much time.
Well, that was a woman, wasn't it? Well, that was a bloke. So I don't want to run into those again, ideally.
traveler.
I seem to put my weapon down. It's a real weapon. Or something. That one's broken, isn't it? I want that, because that will be eventually fixed. I can find somewhere to eventually fix it. There's the world map down here. Now I've got amazing. I will be back. She didn't want to come in. She just, well, she barely, Benny's here. Maybe she just doesn't know what she wants. She ran away, nearly trying to kill me. There's another piece of land over here, let's get to it. She's at the door again. I leave her for a bit, see if she decides she wants to go and settle somewhere else. It's like having children. Now I've got a shitty little weapon, because my good weapon is destroyed, but I have got some better armour. And then I drowned. All that, and I flipping drowned. Over here first. This is painfully slow, this movement. Could also be the terrain. Particularly this underwater stuff. I miss my good weapon. Have I just done what I think I've done? Gone right back to where I was? Haven't. Let me go and sort her out. Sort the children out. She eventually decided she wanted to come in. I think she is. Might have some weight on me that could possibly be why. While I'm moving so painfully slow. This armor I've got might not be very good for swimming. With magic. I don't deserve to live just because. Well, let's try magic. All else fails, I'll just move on somewhere else. I'm going to go back to a town to get my, particularly heavy, to get that repaired or replaced. Maybe sell some of my random items if I can survive. Two-handed weapon, but still a weapon in case I need it. Nice to know that that wasn't too difficult. Tell me. Because I got two of you. Now I don't personally think I'm doing too bad considering I got mate behind me as well.
I will bathe in your blood.
You know what, I'm gonna load because I got two of them. One of them I'm pretty confident I could handle. At least if they're both in front of me. That's a problem, there's two of them. No problem, G-Force. How are you doing today? French toast. Haven't had French toast for a long time. Like I said, you tell me. You tell me how it feels to know death.
Give in, you're dead already.
I ain't quite dead.
You will die where you stand.
see is a little bit tough for you. The weapon seems to just have disappeared again. Broken, maybe?
This is too easy. You're bested. This is too easy.
What I've won now.
Picked an easier opponent. You will die where you stand. Give in, you're dead already.
He is tough. Broken as well.
It'll be your blood here, not mine.
Well, we'll see about that, but
does it feel to know death is near?
Hmm.
still can, child.
Yeah, he does. He's hard to hit.
Die where you stand. Give in. You're dead already.
Find a bit more of a harder hitting weapon. Perhaps he'd be able to. I'd have to get him, I mean.
How does it feel to know death is near?
Perhaps I'm not quite ready for this place yet. We'll give it another go then. And we'll see.
I will bathe in your blood.
For a start, okay. He's good at guarding and blocking. And he's just punching as well. He's not even using a weapon. So I've got to admire him for that.
Pick an easier opponent. Give in, you're dead already. bested.
The best thing to do with him is to get him in his head.
This is too easy.
Actually, mate, I'm kicking your ass. Albeit slowly.
You're growing weak. This is fighting. You're bested. You're growing weak. An easier opponent. How does it feel to know death is near?
How does it feel to know death is near? Jeez! I finally got him. That's broken. That's about halfway towards being broken. There's a magic guy in here, isn't there? Thanks to the GG there, G-Force. He didn't give me very much useful. I need to get to a town and either get some more weapons or get some more weapons repaired, because my weapons are in bad shape. Oh. Hi there, Buckland. How you doing? Yeah, I'm liking this better than Daggerfall and Arena. Mainly because I can feel like I'm getting somewhere. It's so confusing with the quests on the Daggerfall and Arena that I don't even know where to go. This is still taking its time, but I know where I'm heading to make progress. Yeah, Morrowind to me is more of a bridge between like the older Elder Scrolls, like Daggerfall and Arena, and the slightly newer ones, or newish ones, like Oblivion and Skyrim. So I like it. I probably won't play this to completion, but I should imagine I should give it a good go. I ain't done with it yet. Now he's gonna be kind enough to recharge my magic. Might as well use it back on him. Yeah. 9 hours and achieving little, probably. But 9 hours for a speed run? Maybe. I should imagine a speedrun of something like Oblivion would be a bit much. Don't tell me I can't do it, there's a loot here. He's got a bloody hard hit. Big fat F, exactly. So will we all eventually. I thought I could do a duck and run and get a few bits from there, but I guess I can't. I know. You ran away from me. And now he's back. He must have ran away. You see, we thought he was being a coward, but he probably ran away to recharge. I may have to cut my losses and leave. Are there any better weapons around here? Maybe I'll come back for him. Let's get out of here for now. Maybe I need my skills to be increased for using this kind of weapon. This is a village. This is no village, this is a city. Or a castle or something.
Come on then, say something or move on.
Hmm. Not quite a bit to sell. Oh shit.
What's this regarding? Any time now.
He could probably buy some of the stuff off me, but he did buy some of the stuff off me, but it's tavern, I don't need to be in there. Here I cook it, so I might be able to get my stuff prepared. Before I do, let's sell the stuff I don't want. Well, you won't buy all that. You'll buy that. You'll buy that. So don't buy clothes. Just so basically I'm not what you call it? I'm not repairing stuff that I don't want. That's why I'm going to do. Well, that's full, that's repaired. They're all repaired now, which is good. Let's not steal stuff, get myself in trouble for all breaking into places I don't need to be in. Not in town, anyway.
You're on your honor.
Don't press your luck.
Speak, traveler.
Over there. That's more.
Frozen. Did I save after I'd repaired my stuff? We will find out. Bloody expensive computer as well. Slow steam. Yeah. Okay, I saved after I did my... weapons. Good.
Hurry this up, will you? Come on, then. Say something or move on.
Arrested for 10 hours.
If I can help, I will, but don't take too much time.
No, you're all right, I've already spoken to you. As much as I want to. See, another reason to save frequently.
Speak, traveler.
Okay, so I shouldn't be down there.
Time now.
Thank you. assault weapon.
Yes.
I bought my weapon back again. Save before I do anything stupid. Actually,
something interesting.
I don't think I should take food and stuff, especially not from here. Don't steal from anywhere but an Imperial fort. Not the best place.
Yes.
I just think I really want to be in the cell, so...
Stranger, any time now. What's this about? What's this about? Any time, what was that?
Might have hurt himself a little bit. I was in here before, because I got some weapons and armor, didn't I?
Say your needs.
What's this about?
I need to get out. One out of here. One out. One out. One out.
Any time now. Go ahead, stranger.
Hey Don, how you doing?
What's this about?
I have a chill stream. Cool. I'm trying to chill out a bit myself, so hopefully that's working for you as well. Anybody else who's here?
You like to dance close to the fire, don't you?
Go ahead, stranger.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
So I'll go away. Oh, nice. What PS1 game are you playing? Ah, Legends of Mana. I've not played Legends of Mana before.
I'm waiting.
We are all waiting. The main problem was I didn't see him creep up on me. I don't know if this is going to be much of a challenge for me. I can't even really see what it is. I don't think it will be. We'll see. Yeah, that's pretty much all you got to do, Don. And the movement, when you want to move your weapon from side to side, that's awkward as well, because you've got to press the A and the D buttons to make it go, side buttons to make it go. If you've got an axe or something, you've got to just keep going, yeah. Yeah, get used to it, but it's a bit of a weird... bit of a weird system. Yeah, the magic spells are nice, but the problem is, because of my class or whatever, I have to be attacked by magic to absorb magic. I can't just replenish it by resting. But this sword has got magic on it, so... it casts a spell. Very first place I went in, I believe. Yep, this is where I was before. Thank you. Yeah, you have to use magic with the ghosts. Again, they absorb, you can absorb the magic when they use magic on you.
You have something to say to me?
I have just said it to you, so don't panic, okay?
Yes.
Sorry, stranger. My time is short, so...
Let's hear it.
This better be important.
Much more to do here. What was the? There was something I had to find, wasn't there? Thank you. somebody else here I had to take care of. Take care of, see, not necessarily take care of them. You know what? I'll have a wander around and I'll move on. My eyes can't make up my mind whether they want my glasses on or not. Hello, Benny. Benny's here. Benny's here. Benny's here.
My time is precious, so make it quick.
I've made it as quick as I need it to be. As long as I need it to be. I have, I don't want to steal stuff. Live at the lighthouse, I'm on top of the lighthouse. Whoa, top of the lighthouse. Those would be horrible stairs, because I ain't good with heights. Surely a boat would be better. Thank you. It's not. She won't stay. I ain't gonna survive this. Back the other way then. I shouldn't be messing around over there, I don't think. And a good sound, you know. another one somewhere. Save frequently and carefully so as not to screw yourself over. Short blade skills are increasing. That's an ugly crab. Ugly crab. Magic attacks in. We've boosted my magic a bit. Rat-a-tat-tat. We unmapped area. So nowhere particularly. It's a map because it's a bit off the beaten track, that's why. Bit of a desolate place. Oh, there's somewhere here. It's one of these tombs, what's attacking me? Easy peasy. Save, just come on in. Actually, that wasn't a bad idea to be saved like that, but... saving at the outside... is probably a good thing. I'm just going to use the bathroom, but I will come back in a little bit, so hang tight. Right, I have have returned. Let's check this place out. Well, he isn't friendly. Doable, I think.
You'll be dead soon.
Still say doable. Didn't realize there was something there. Maybe a little bit of magic. Maybe a different weapon. Maybe I ain't got a different weapon. Well, I got my shield there, yeah, my shield's there. He's quick. Oh, fuck. He's attacking me now. This isn't somewhere I can go yet. Let's try just a random. I mean, if that weapon's no good, this one ain't gonna be, is it? This is a bit quicker. You know what? It's not at the moment. I think we're climbing a mountain. We've just gone round in a flipping circle, look. Lovely. ask these places if I've done them or not. No doubt you are, because I think I'm going to be dead. I'm pretty sure this is not going to be... somewhere I can go just yet.
It's about time I have some fun.
Yeah, I ain't gonna chance in heck in here. Ugly crabs. It's one of the fishing villages, isn't it? Oh, I know where this is.
What do you want?
Can we hurry this along?
No, thank you.
I suppose it is my duty.
If I can help, I will, but don't take too much time. Stranger, my time is short, so...
Anytime you're ready.
Anytime you're ready. It's like someone just walked over my grave, Benny.
Stranger.
Standing on a bloody table. Here we go. Standing on a bloody table. Thank you.
Say something or move on.
Well, I thought they were going to start attacking me for a minute.
Like to walk a fine line, don't you?
Disgusting.
The prey approaches.
Good fish. Fishy, good fishy. This could cause problems, so make sure I've saved. Okay, that didn't work anyway. Can you let me pass, please?
The prey approaches.
Thank you. Not stealing stuff. Sometimes you get away with it. It's worth taking a chance, but... What is this flipping place where I've just been? Yeah, I'll be down here with you. Up where? I'm on these other battlements.
Go ahead, stranger.
Yes, Don, biggest dickus. Oh dear.
Speak, traveler.
I'm listening.
What's this about? Stranger.
Yes, friend.
Yes.
What is this regarding?
I'm getting out of here.
Oh. Come on, then. Say something or move on.
Just doing a little bit of a time check there. I do think I do need to go for tonight. Oh, but it's been good to be able to stream tonight. Oh, it's been really good. I will probably be back tomorrow, I'm sure. If not, I'll see you when I see you. Hit the follow button, turn notifications if you want to know when I'm live. See if I can find somebody to host or raid. Have a good night and thank you for being here, everybody. Take care.